Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Removal of carbon dioxide from human body can work from three different pathways or three different ways. The first method could be the physical method with the help of plasma present inside our blood component. The second method would be carboaminohemoglobin method, basically combining with the amino group or NH2 group. And the third method would be bicarbonate formation. Now, 86 to 85% of your carbon dioxide that is removed out is always combining with bicarbonates. When I say bicarbonates, the simple reaction would be that your carbon dioxide combines with H2O in the presence of enzyme carbonic anhydrase that is already present in RBCs in sufficient quantities, and H2CO3 is formed. Now this is bicarbonate or carbonic acid. Now this bicarbonic acid or bicarbonate is removed out of our body, and dissociation of bicarbonates, that is CO2 is removed from bicarbonates and it is removed out from your body. The first method, physical method, only relies 7% of CO2. 7% of CO2 can be mixed into the plasma of your cell. Whereas the second method, the carboaminohemoglobin method, can occupy 10 to 15% of this method. The amine group or the NH2 group combines with carbon dioxide in this. Carbon dioxide transport, or I can say in simple language, removal of carbon dioxide via body. It is carried out in three different forms or three different pathways. The first one is physical, second one is in the form of bicarbonate ion, and the third form is carbaminohemoglobin form. The physical form, about 7% of CO2 is dissolved in the plasma, one of the components of blood, to form a proteinic acid, and once this acid is formed, it is transported to the lungs. Then in lungs, dissociation takes place and protein and carbon dioxide are separated. Your carbon dioxide is exhaled out, or expiration takes place and carbon dioxide is removed out from the body. The second method, the bicarbonate method, basically uses 86% of CO2 dissolved. So this is the one process that removes out the maximum carbon dioxide that is dissolved or that is taken in your body by the process of inspiration or inhalation. basically in the other forms, that is CO2 combines with H2O in the presence of an enzyme carbonic acid. Now this is the bicarbonate ion formation. CO2 combines with H2O in the presence of an enzyme carbonic anhydrase to form a product which is carbonic acid, H2CO3. Now once H2CO3 is formed, this is dissociated in the body and carbon dioxide is separated and another ions are separated and kept. Now CO2 which is separated is expelled out or separated out or removed out of the body. Bicarbonates are the easiest method or the most widely used methods by the body to remove carbon dioxide. And lastly, the carbaminohemoglobin method. This deals with 7 to 8% of carbon dioxide. And here the carbon dioxide combines with the amino group or NH2 group of hemoglobin. And later on, it is dissociated from the hemoglobin and expelled or exhaled out of the body. So students, this was the three different methods by which carbon dioxide is transported out of your body. I hope students, we are very clear with these methods. Thank you.